first time I had a pap smear, the guy needed leather gloves and an oyster shocker.